The world is full of stories, and from time to time, they permit themselves to be told.
What are you looking at? Real tough guy. Can't even tell her you love her. I gotta get off this damn reservation. If she'd just come with me, it'd all be different. It'd all be... Listen to yourself. Who do you think you're kidding?
Tommy! Get your ass out here!
Doesn't anyone ever clean this place? Oh, gross!
Tommy.
Benici? What are you doing here?
I sense great change on the winds. I came to warn
you. Save it, Grandfather. You know I don't go for that shit.
Listen, Tommy. You cannot turn your back on your heritage any longer. It will give you strength.
Strength? For what?
To save yourself. To survive.
Survive? What are you talking about, Anisi? Go home.
My place is here, by your side. You will have need of me this night.
Sure. Whatever. Man, Jen's let this place slide.
Slow night tonight, huh, sugar?
Not since you two studs showed up.
Hey, you sell any of that red engine shit? My wife loves that turquoise crap.
This is a bar. We don't sell jewelry.
Hey, maybe she's got something else for sale.
Nothing either of you could afford. Drink up, boys.
What's up, babe?
Did you come in here for a drink? Or to dump your dirty tools on my nice, clean box?
Sorry, babe.
Hey, clean's with Red. How about a couple more beers
Keep
over
coming,
here?
Keep coming, girl.
Jen loves you, you know.
She has a hell of a way of showing it.
She is Cherokee. She is bound to this land. Asking her to leave is asking her to give up a part of her soul.
But doesn't she want something better than this?
To be among one's own people. To truly know where you belong. If there is something better in this life, I have not seen it.
That's because you never left.
Since the coming of the storm.
What?
Wolves. Something spooked them.
Got some shitty weather out there.
Tommy, come here!
So, did you think about what I said?
Tommy, not this again.
Come away with me. Just for a few days. Off the reservation.
Why can't we just be together here?
You know why. I hate this place. It's a goddamn cage. It's no way to live.
This place is my home. My job is here. My family is here. Do you think you're saving me by taking me away? I'm Cherokee, Tommy. Just like you. You should be proud of that.
Look, I know the tribe's important to you. It's just... it's never meant anything to me.
Hey, Pocahontas. Let's have two more cold ones over here.
Last call, boys.
Already?
Oh, hell no, that ain't right.
It's time for you boys to leave.
Have you been wagging that pretty little ass at us? I don't think so.
Tommy, do something.
One little kiss. Where's the harm in that?
Fuck off.
Where's that famous engine hospitality?
Don't touch her.
All right then, Chief. You want it? Come get it.
It's on now.
Maybe I should.
That's not what I meant. Did you have to? What the hell?
Interrupt this program to activate the emergency alert system. Please stay tuned for important information. And we're just now getting word that several similar objects are being sighted in the skies over North America. Now this has become...
Grandfather.
Tommy, I can't move.
Neither can I.
Where the hell are we? What's going on? What are they gonna do to us?
I don't know, Jen. Stay calm. I'll get us out of here. Just give me a minute. What the fuck are those things? What are you doing?
Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds, help us in our time of need, deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds, help us in our time of need, deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds, help us in our time of need, deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds, help us in our time of need, deliver us from evil.
Jen! Stop! I'm trying to think!
Uniqua will hear me.
If there's a great spirit, he's not here.
No!
fast.
What the hell is that? Hey, man, are you okay? Shit, guess not.
This way.
What the hell is this place? This is impossible. What are these things? I feel good. What the hell are they doing to these people? Hold on.
Tommy, I'm so scared.
Grandfather! Oh my God!
Tommy, you must go.
Hang on! I'll try to stop this thing!
Go, now! I shall await you in the land of the ancients.
Oh my God, no! No!
You must keep moving. The hunters will be here soon.
What did I just do? Same kind of energy as those spores. Much better than the old wrench.
That felt weird.
Desert in the great American Southwest, I'm Art Bell, and we're going to start the night by opening up the lines. And I can already tell you folks, it's going to get very interesting. I'm getting some reports of strange lights in the sky from the Oklahoma area. The city's telling us that the state police, get this, are reporting mysterious lights.
Okay, calm down.
Oh my god, he's a giant. Oh shit. That was fucked up. No. This is fucked up.
Find a way to get you off that! How do I stop this? Bastards will pay, Grandpa. I promise.
Where in the hell am I?
bastards.
Are you hurt?
This looks safe.
It is time to let go of the mortal world, Tommy. Time to become a part of the sacred fire. Let go, now! Come, Tommy. Join me.
Grandfather? What is this? Where am I?
Talon will guide you.
Talon? It can't be.
Silugi.
I saw you die. Where? Where am I?
This is the land of your fathers, Tommy. The land of the ancients.
The land of the...
All that Cherokee crap, it's a bunch of superstitious bullshit. I don't believe this.
Your beliefs will soon change.
How did I get here?
Your spirit guide, Talon, brought you here.
Talon? My pet hawk? He's been dead since I was a boy.
All your life you have rejected the ways of your ancestors. Now you must embrace your heritage if you are to survive.
I don't have time for this. Jen's in trouble. I've got to find her.
You must learn the old medicine, Tommy. It is the only way. Let me show you. Beyond this door is a test.
What the hell is this? Let me out of here. I've got to get back to Jen.
You must believe in the old ways if you are to succeed. You must step outside your earthbound shell, Demasi. Let your spirit carry you where your body cannot pass, through the fire. Good. You may now return to your body. You have learned well. No mortal obstacle can stand in the path of your spirit. You become like Chameleon, who moves unseen, invisible.
Okay, I've passed your little test. Send me back.
First, you must master the bow. You must learn to fight.
Not a problem. The army taught me to kill, remember?
You fought in white man's wars, with white man's weapons. Now it is time to fight with your own. Go to the spirit cave. This bow is the weapon of your spirit form, but your bow must be replenished. Claim the spirits of your fallen enemies. There is still much to learn. The power of the Dark Ones grows ever stronger.
I don't have time for this. Jen needs me.
As you wish. Talon will guide you. He will become your eyes and ears. Heed his warnings well.
Who said that?
It understands me. Curious. This human is a mystery. Find him.
Let your spirit carry you where your body cannot pass.
What the?
Brother, there are enemies ahead.
Wait, come back!
Your weapon.
Though your body is broken, Damasi, you are not yet defeated. You must restore your spirit and return to the land of the living. You must battle the dishonored dead.
Definitely weird, but it could come in handy. Maybe Anissi was onto something. This'll rock some shit.
The abominations were not here before your sudden return, human. Interesting.
Thank you. Thank you.
worry, babe. I'm right behind you.
Tommy, don't let them take me. You've got to help me. Where are they taking me? Oh, God, help!
High Desert, this is Art Bell. I'm still waiting to hear from some more folks in Garland. George did not sound like he was making up what he saw.
Okay.
What is this place?
This really cannot be good.
Thank you.
bug.